Here with Concordia head men's soccer coach Jason Weides after a 4-1 loss to number 19 ranked Benedictine. Just talk about your impressions from your first chance to see a team in live action.
Yeah, we were eager to get out there. You know, first match of the season. We had a couple scrimmages, but this is our first two tests, and it was a great test in that Benedictine, perennial top 25 team, in the top 10 a lot, and we knew we were going to face a great opponent today, and we're going to get a chance to see where we're at today. You know, unfortunately, we fell short of our goal today and getting a result, but we know where we stand today, and we know the growth limit needs to happen within our team.
What kind of lessons do you think you may have learned that'll help you moving forward
tonight? I think discipline. You know, obviously we going down a man early in the game certainly hurt, and I think it was just in part a mistimed tackle, really. But going down a man against a really good team, your odds are very, very small of getting a result, either a tie, and even smaller for getting a win. So I think being disciplined in those situations, and this is a great lesson for us to be resilient as well. You know, we're going to face obstacles throughout the season, and you never know what those obstacles are going to be, but we've got to be able to get up and respond and still get results.
You've got some games on the road coming up. What do you expect to see in the next few games?
We've got a tough schedule coming up here. We go to AIB on Tuesday, and they're a good team out of Des Moines. And then we've got another tough go of it on the weekend with a couple top 25 type teams down in Arkansas against John Brown and Oklahoma City. So our stretch doesn't get any easier, which is nice. We get a chance to be tested right away.